let's go right.
Hey, welcome to this bike mod video. Today we'll be installing bar risers for Red Rhino, my R1100GS. I already have bar risers installed. They're about a 2 centimeter rise, so 20 millimeter rise, but they only go straight up. Now, these are actually pivoting, and they have a height of 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter. What I notice when I stand up on the bike is that I leaned quite forward. I will show that in a little bit. And these addition of these higher risers, and in combination with the foot pegs that are already installed, should give me a better standing position on the bike. On the picture, I'm not sure if you can see it, but there's also a clamp that goes on the original. I hope that that's included, because I'm quite sure I cannot find the original ones anymore. So let's open it up, see what's inside. Again, packaging, same as on the foot pegs, is really, really nice. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, you need to actually completely assemble it. It's not a solid piece. So these are, I think, these are the top clamps. This is the piece that goes in the original, on the tripod. This goes on the steering or the bar. The one for each side. Additional bolts, or new bolts, I have to say. Nice. So this is actually the spacer that you can put in for the 5 centimeter rise or 50 millimeter rise. Aha, and I'm lucky. Additional set of clamps. What I also have, these are machine clamps. And what I will do is I will install 2 on each location, and then I should be able to quickly release it, adjust my handlebar for standing position, and then lock it again. They're probably a bit too long, so I have to shorten them. That's not a huge issue, that's quite easily done. The only thing is I need to see what the torque spec is for the bar risers, for the bolts and to clamp down the bar and the risers itself, and see if I can actually make it tight enough with these machine clamps, because of course you have less leverage than on a, if you use a normal spanner. So having said that, let's go to the bike.
First of all, standing position with the original risers. Now we get in tearing them apart and putting in the new ones. So these are also SW Motec risers. I think I will go for the 4 centimeter rise first, and then if I want to have more, I will do it later. So these are not gonna work. but they're too tall. I'll try to put them on the top ones. That's a nice idea, but it doesn't work. So that's it, installed. I'll show you how it looks when I'm standing. So actually way more straight up than I used to be, and I can still loosen the top clamps and rotate it a little bit. So nice. If you enjoyed this video, put a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I will see you the next time. Bye.